You're going to be taking an oral temperature with this electronic thermometer. So first you put a probe cover on it. Going to watch it break the